we need to understand is you will be called the daughter of so-and-so, and that would be your father's first name. So if your father's first name is Abdullahi, your name is Fatima, you would be known as Fatima, the daughter of Abdullah. Nothing will ever change that. On the day of judgment, you will be called by that name.